In the 2003 Toronto election, only 38% of us exercised our right to vote.
And while some think that City Council only deals with stop signs and speed bumps, the truth is that on November 13th, we'll elect a City Council that will spend 4 years making decisions about garbage,
smog,
housing,
community centers,
drinking water,
parks,
public spaces,
transit,
bicycles,
daycare,
swimming pools,
libraries, and more. If you don't vote,
you can't come.